to become a full stack developer in 2021. Hello everyone. Do you wish to one day become a full stack developer and work in the field of information technology? It is all about dedication and your will to pursue a career that brings you closer. And if you have set your heart to become a web developer, it is evident that you learn everything about it and start understanding it from the early stages. There are several benefits of becoming a full stack developer. Let us see some of the benefits that will attract you and motivate you to even further. First, you can work with the top web development companies that provide high salaries. Second, you can create a website and start your venture. Third, if you have coding as a habit, you will enjoy yourself. Fourth, become a web development consultant. In this video, we will walk you through everything you need to know to become a full stack developer in 2021, from the basic level to the professional level. We will include future aspects, salary expectancy, prerequisites, and education required to become a full stack developer in this video. What is a full stack development? A software stack is a group of elements in a source code that ensure that the application operates smoothly. This category includes software products, upgrades, programming tools, servers, system software, database utilities, and other items. These elements are stacked on the top of one another to permit user engagement, conduct computations, and drive back-end operations. The development of both front-end and back-end of a website or an application is called full-stack development. Front-end development and back-end development are the two different types of operations associated with the production of a web application. Front-end development is responsible for the software's client-end. A front-end developer ensures that the final product is enticing and user-friendly. The server side of the software is powered by back-end programming. The back-end programmer uses the coding language to transfer information between the client and back-end servers. Understanding the roles and necessities of a full-stack developer is vital. In this session, we will focus on the roles and responsibilities that developers bear. Who is a full-stack developer? A full-stack developer is not the same as a developer who only specializes in front-end or back-end development. A full-stack developer must have skills and complete knowledge about front-end development and back-end platforms. Therefore, a strong comprehensive grasp of web applications is essential. Full-stack developers work on the front-end, back-end, web servers, SQL, and application programming interface API. Therefore, they are responsible for handling the complete software stack. Role of a full stack developer. To become a professional full stack developer, you will need a lot of expertise and a deep understanding of web development. Full stack developers are incomparable assets in a team because their knowledge is integral to the website's performance. They have a fundamental understanding of design, database management, and development environments. Let us discuss all the roles and responsibilities of a full stack developer. A full stack developer has to procure all the requirements and specifications for the project from the stakeholders or the client. Second, divide the requirements into sections and process each information to be integrated into the web development. Third, they have to do a thorough analysis of the requirements and look for potential problems that might arise. Additionally, develop solutions beforehand to these problems. Fourth, it is the responsibility of the developer to design user relations. Fifth, before starting the website development, the foremost process is to create repositories for the data that has to be stored and then release the data onto the servers to provide access. Sixth, the developer also has to test the codes for bugs and errors constantly. And in case of any, they are responsible for resolving the issues as quickly as possible. Seventh, the codes have to be updated regularly based on software and hardware requirements. Eighth, the developers have to use a systematic process for testing to provide different solutions. Ninth, full-stack developers must be able to develop web applications that run on different platforms. This video will help both beginners and experts to understand the prerequisite you need to become a full-stack developer. It has something for everyone. Let us start with the details of full-stack development. Prerequisite to become a full-stack developer. Do you want to be a full-stack developer and a career-driven IT professional? Or are you a code lover who aspires to be a developer someday? What does that require to be a successful full-stack developer? But what do you think are the qualifications and conditions that are required to become a full-stack developer? In the next section of the video, we will understand the preconditions and qualifications required to become a full-stack developer. The first objective was to assess your current position in your profession and the industry. According to your skills and qualifications, categorize yourself. As you progress near the objective, it will benefit you in establishing a clear roadmap. Let us see what you need to become a full-stack developer. You should understand your skills. If you have a wide range of technical knowledge, the process will be simple for you. The path will be simple if you are a competent front-end and back-end programmer. However, if you have never worked as a programmer and have no expertise in managing web development projects, you will undoubtedly face numerous difficulties. If you know your skills and understand what you need to learn, you can quickly become a full-stack developer. If you are a beginner in coding, you will have to learn basic programming languages and understand different tools. If you are an expert in software engineering, you can quickly learn the skills and become a stack developer. Stay with us to learn more about the development tools you need to learn about to become a full-stack developer. Learning about development tools. There are several tools that you would have to learn about and understand to understand full-stack development. Let's see the different tools that you need to learn about. First, text editor. A text editor allows the programmer to type, modify, and save text strings. Website development tools and operating systems include editing tools. Full-stack developers use these to modify the source files of coding languages. Second, web browser. Developers use browsers to debug difficulties that arise during programming. Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox are the most popular browsers among programmers. Third, terminal. A terminal is an effective tool that is used by a full-stack engineer to increase efficiency. It serves as a user interface for the web application, which allows you to run text-based operations. Terminals do not permit you to see the program code, but they enable the developer to run commands to perform tasks. Fourth, Bootstrap. Bootstrap is a non-proprietary website development front-end tool that defines page layouts for navigating, typeface, and icons, among other things. It provides the developers with a wider collection of typefaces, palettes, and templates to choose from. The most significant benefit is that all the items are presented in the same way across all browsers. Fifth, Angular.js. Angular.js is a toolkit created by Google. It helps developers to explain the elements of the website applications clearly through HTML code and frameworks. Sixth, Python. Python is a popular language of programming for learners that supports functional modules. It also provides unique space for object-oriented programming and emphasizes the readability of the code. Seventh, JavaScript. JavaScript library is a coding language for prototyping and object orientation. It aids in the design of interactive websites for all kinds of devices. Eighth, HTML and CSS. The foundations of full-stack development are CSS and HTML. You will always require CSS and HTML knowledge for front-end programming, independent of the back-end programming or structure the developers employ. Ninth, Django. Django is considered a Python-based web server programming environment. It enables practical design and fast implementation. It is a back-end utility tool that helps developers in deploying websites faster. 10th, Ember.js. Ember.js is a renowned solution for developing web-based applications among software developers. Full-stack developers use this JavaScript technology to create desktop and smartphone applications while being predominantly for the website. 11th, Lodash. Lodash is also a back-end tool that full-stack developers use. It is a fundamental programming-based JavaScript library. It assists programmers in writing manageable algorithms. 12th, React. React is regarded as a JavaScript library that Facebook maintains. It is used to create single-page websites and Android as well as iPhone applications. 13th, Package Managers. A package manager is a package that allows developers to set up programming procedures and integrate quantities of resources. It allows the developers to easily pack and release the website product along with the applications. It makes it simple for others to find the websites. You may provide the project's title, version, hashtags, and prerequisite. 14th, Databases. Before the stack developers create any website, they need a storage directory to keep all the information related to the website in a single space. And there are several databases available about which the developers should know. These include NoSQL, relational database, cloud database, cache, and lightweight. The developers can use any of the databases and store essential information. Now that you know about different tools, the next part of the video will focus on the required skills. Work on your deployment skills. After you have learned about the tools, you have to learn how to publish the front end on the web. You have completed the project development and evaluated the web at this point. The only thing left is to deploy the app to a web server. A developer with the correct deployment capabilities can guarantee that no resources are wasted. The developer must know the following deployment processes. Must know how to register domain. Should be able to provide a host for the website. They should know how to set the DNS record. Must be able to set up the emailing system. Full stack developer career path. First, full stack developers tend to progress swiftly through the hierarchy and they may discover themselves in charge of a small team at the start. According to the performance in the work, they may also be well placed onto becoming team leaders in the future. Second, full stack developers are experts in every aspect of web development, including the front end and back end. To construct websites or applications, the developer has to cooperate with other designers and developers collectively. Fourth, during the development and testing of the projects, developers will have a role in every aspect. Depending on where your profession takes you, you will strategize, program, collaborate, and multitask with others. Fifth, a full stack developer must have expert knowledge in every field. They are professionals that are multi-talented and have high analytical as well as solution finding skills. But they will have to learn about the new technologies and develop better skills constantly. Can you become a full stack developer without a degree? You don't need a professional degree to become a full stack developer. And with the help of your knowledge and skills, you can earn a lot of money because there is a high demand for developers. Indeed, the workforce for full stack developers is predicted to rise by 22% over the next 10 years, which is way faster than the predicted national average. However, you have to learn several fronts and back-end development processes as well as programming languages. Let us see what programming languages and tools that you have to learn about are CSS, HTML, JavaScript, SQL, Node.js, Express. Future scope and salary of full stack developers. The future for full stack developers seems to be very bright. The high demand for developers in other IT customizable jobs creates several options for both the company and the employee. Let us see some of the factors that have added to the increasing demand for the role. Full stack developers are the fresh face of website development and information technology. With their experience and knowledge, they can change the face of the web development. Second, all the developers are paid very highly. The salary ranges according to their years of experience and knowledge. Third, an average developer with experience of 1 to 4 years can earn up to 5 to 6 lakhs annually. Whereas, with experience of 5 to 9 years, they can quickly be paid 15 lakhs. Fourth, the field of web development provides adaptability and is a driving force for advancement and developing skills. So, if you are a lifelong student, look into this sector for daily growth opportunities and a brighter future. Key takeaway: there is a growing demand for full stack developers in the world of information technology. It is regarded as one of the most attractive professions that will pay you well and help you build a career for yourself. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like and share this video. For any queries, comment below and we'll get right back to you. Thank you.